is a man on a mission right now, and he's very motivated to defend his title for the first time. This is really do or die time.
I'm not less hungry now that I have a title. If anything, I'm more hungry. I'm ready to fight. I'm a fighter. This is who I am.
Lawler McDonald for the belt.
All right, are you ready? You ready? Let's go, guys, fight.
Here we go.
So far, Robbie laying back, very patient.
Beautiful shot. Look at that sprawl by Lawler. Oh, hard left hand by Robbie. They're opening up.
Get this thing, Rob. Close the gap with the 1-2.
Oh, nice combination.
And again.
That was that 1-2 by Robbie.
Roy's busted up a bit, Joe.
Well, clearly from the second round, it's been Robbie Lawler doing the most damage. Oh, Robbie staggered by that kick.
He turned.
Again with the head kick.
Robbie's in big trouble, Mike.
McDonald pouring it on. Robbie looking to survive.
Wow.
Robbie Lawler, he's badly hurt.
This is a wild fight.
Championship rounds.
There's that head kick again.
That front kick.
What a combination.
Different fight.
Rory's just picking him apart from here.
Wow. How good is this? Stared down Rory, Joe. Rory was going nowhere.
We listen in the Lawler's corner.
Robbie, listen to me, man. Look. Robbie, you need to focus. He's up 3-1. He is busted up. He is ready to quit.
There's a lot of anxiety in the corner of the champion, Mike. And he may very well have to finish to retain his title.
Fifth and final round.
Ready? Ready?
5 minutes remain. Welterweight belt on the line, and what a title fight we have had tonight. Who will leave with the belt? Lawler and McDonald back and forth, willing to stand and trade. It looks like we might have a new champion.
He's hurt! He's hurt!
Rory feels it. Wow,
nice front kick.
Robbie Lawler putting his power on display.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, that's a huge shot to the head. And they're back up.
There's a lot of blood.
Yeah, it's pouring out of Rory's nose.
Robbie Lawler with a vicious leg kick.
That connected.
Good job of timing strikes here.
And he's looking for that left.
Lawler with a big left hook.
That's a huge shot with the left.
Gigantic kicks. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Good striking.
Oh, we got tagged.
Lawler with some solid leg kicks.
He got tagged there.
Lawler's overhand left. Swing and a miss.
And a big leg kick.
The flying knee.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Oh, he rocks him.
That's it.
It is all over.
Wow.
Robbie Lawler remains the welterweight champion.
Wow. What a fight. What a fight. And what a decisive ending for Robbie Lawler in a fight where he was really pushed. Really pushed to the limit, on the brink of losing his title. Came back.
Declared the winner, and still the undisputed.
I seen AK-47. I seen sawed-off shotguns. I seen all of this. I seen dynamite on the street.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Rowdy Ronda Rousey and Misha Tate. Our team, Ronda Rousey, Misha Tate.
Let's go.
Here we go.
fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Tate. Black trunks for Rousey.
Joe, she possesses power in her kicks, and she loves to punish the body.
Good leg kick.
Very nice kicks.
Great punch by Rousey.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Big straight by Tate.
Welcome to the jungle.
Quick hands.
Powerful suplex.
Right there.
Nice work from the bottom.
Moves to half guard.
Good punch by Rousey.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Found a home for that.
They're locked in a clinch.
Man, she's taking some damage. Her right eye is really starting to look swollen.
Lands some clean knees.
Joe's elbows are vicious, and they're doing a ton of damage. Joe, she lands another knee. She's done a great job utilizing those tonight. They're working hard here in the clinch.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Tate's got double underhooks. She does a nice job getting back to over-under. Rousey with a good hook in the clinch.
Man, they're going crazy.
Huge slam! Tate goes into north-south.
To over under.
Got the double underhooks.
They separate from the clinch.
That's a solid punch by Rousey.
Oh! Boom, right on the button.
Combination. She's really mixing things up nicely.
That was a decent leg kick.
Rousey with some big kicks.
The cut on her face is getting worse.
God, look at that kick down there, man.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Rousey with good work from the bottom. Into the round. And that was a huge takedown that will score points.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. Here we see a beautiful takedown. Lots of.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go. Round two.
Comes out swinging.
Punches in bunches.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
It's a nice jab there, Joe. Rousey gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Joe, that's another solid kick.
Tried to time a straight right.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Rousey with the strong combination.
Nice leg kick.
We go inside the numbers. Total strikes on
the nice kick
long.
To the liver.
Big combination. Wow!
The swelling on her eye is starting to get really nasty.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Absolutely.
Good connection by Rousey.
Half guard right now.
Looks like she's got a Kimura here.
Oh,
She got her arm out.
Solid punch by Rousey.
Half guard. Very nice sweep.
Not much going on, Joe.
Yeah, this is a stalemate here. They seem to be canceling each other out. Or they're both taking a little bit of a breather.
Tate's in half guard again. And there's the reversal.
Reversal and into full guard.
Back up. Tate with a nice straight to the body. She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe. Great jab by Tate. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
That bruise on her outer thigh is really starting to get nasty.
And look for the single.
Guillotine, guillotine.
This could be it.
And she's safe. Wow, that was a close choke.
Big diving punch to the head.
Brutal strikes landed from the full guard.
Solid strike on the ground.
We have completed two rounds.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Round three.
Good straight to the body. Tate gets caught by the inside leg kick. Nice block and a counter left.
Good inside leg kick.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Looking for the takedown.
That's the takedown.
Oh, man.
That's a huge takedown.
That's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Into side control again.
Guard.
Postures up.
Back to side control. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Tate's back in side control.
Holding that front headlock position. One-arm guillotine here. She got free of the choke. In half guard now.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Vicious ground and pound.
Oh, this might be the end.
Excellent jab by Tate.
Trying to get the takedown.
And she completes a double leg takedown.
Joe, they get up.
Head kick. Nicely done. Keep him busy.
That eyebrow cut is getting worse. Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt.
Final minute of round three.
Hard left hand.
Big combination.
Hard uppercut.
Close. Oh, big one. Wrestling dominance.
30 seconds.
Trying to pass. 15 seconds.
And got full mount. That's a big shot right there.
Posturing up.
That's the end of round three. Misha Tate's eyebrow seems to be getting worse here, Joe.
That cut's definitely getting worse, Mike. Strikes keep getting through to it. You can really see.
You ready?
Round four.
solid jab.
Rousey with an inside leg kick. Nice hook. Continuing to strike well. Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Trying to close the distance.
We go inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes landed.
She pummels out of double underhooks here.
And they break free.
Nice leg kick.
Rousey with some solid kicks. Joe, that's a big overhand left.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very badly. You've got to wonder about her vision. Oh, what a big suplex.
That's some wrestling right there.
And they're up.
Look at that, right to the temple. Nice shot.
Rousey with the good leg kick.
Just missed with the right hand.
Overhand right. Inside leg kick lands.
Nicely done.
Solid leg kick by Tate.
Excellent takedown defense.
Out of nowhere, this choke.
Looking for the submission victory.
That was a deep choke, and she got out. Hits the reversal and right into north-south. Perfectly timed.
Tate with the good punch to the body.
Right to half guard.
Full guard here.
She's back up again.
Takedowns in MMA are largely part of timing.
Those are vicious.
And they separate.
Looking to whip that kick to the head.
That straight left connects.
Wow. Oh! She's knocked down. Hard hammer fist.
Big ground and pound.
Vicious shot to the body.
Looks like she's got a submission locked up.
She got out of the choke.
Tate gets caught with a kick. 20 minutes in the books, and that's the end of round number four. An excellent round and a big knockdown from Misha Tate.
There was a huge moment in that round and a huge moment in the...
That was a great round. You ready? You ready?
Fifth and final round. Nice jab by Tate.
That kick was checked.
Oh, just missed with that overhand.
And now they clinch.
She's gotten herself to the tie clinch. Nice knee from the clinch.
Absolutely vicious.
What a huge right hand. That's an outstanding transition.
And now looking to finish by submission.
Lost it. She executes a very nice sweep and winds up in guard.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
And they're back up.
Big swing and a miss by Rousey.
Great exchanges. The outside of that left leg is nasty.
Oh, big swing and a miss. Tate with the inside leg kick.
Very nice.
She's down.
Dived into a huge shot to the head.
Good ground and pound by Rousey.
Excellent posture here. Good shot to the head.
Trying to finish it up.
Oh! Big shot.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Oh, in big diving punch to the head.
And she's back up.
Dives
again.
In with the punch. Looking to finish this fight.
Big shot from the top.
Great relentless pace.
Oh, huge suplex.
Nice sweep.
1 minute.
Oh, man.
Great head kick.
What a jab.
She's right on top, inside control now.
This one goes the distance.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All 3 judges score the contest 50-45. Play the winner by unanimous decision, Meat.